Welcome back to Living 808 for today's Hawaii's Kitchen on the go. We are featuring Miley's Thai Bistro, located at Ward Center in Kaka'ako. We are with the owner, Miley. And for the first segment, we learned a little bit about the restaurant. Now it's time to cook, so I'm excited. Okay. What are we making today?
We're making pot Thai shrimp.
Okay, great. And what are the ingredients?
So we have egg, we have our rice noodles, of course our shrimp, some chives, and some bean sprouts. And then of course our secret sauce that makes it pot Thai.
Any way you can tell us what's in that secret recipe?
Okay, I'll give you a little. Not a lot, not the whole thing, but I'll give you a little.
So at least we're getting that, yes.
So the basic foundation is ketchup, and that's what makes it the thickness. And there's also soy sauce. Black soy sauce makes it a little bit darker, more appetizing looking. There's oyster sauce, there's palm sugar, and the key ingredient is tamarind juice.
Thank you for sharing that. Okay, what's the first step?
Okay, first step is egg. Let's turn on our wok first. And the trick to this is to get your wok really hot. And you know when your wok is hot is when you got a little smoke coming up. Yeah, so.
I would love to have one of these in my kitchen.
Right, I think everybody.
Nice fire.
Yeah, it's super. You see that, Trini?
Yeah.
It's getting up there. So I'm gonna crack our egg. In goes our shrimp.
I love that you are the one in the kitchen today. Because you have to share the recipes
yes.
with your staff, right?
Yes, I do. And you know, they have to be educated because a lot of times, you know, customers would ask, okay, what's in it? What's spicy? What's not spicy? And they need to know. So they actually take a test before they can become servers.
Wow.
Yeah. They typically start from being a hostess to a cashier. And then, you know, from cashier, they do a lot of takeout. So they get familiarized with all the, you know, items. Yeah. Okay. So now we're going to put in our noodles.
Would you say this is your best seller?
Well, typically it is because a lot of times people that go to Thai restaurants, they base the pot Thai on if it's a good Thai restaurant or
yes.
not. So if your pot Thai is good, then everything else will fall into place, you know, so. So you wanna kind of stir in the noodles and let it cook down before you put the sauce because the sauce has a lot of sugar in it, it's going to burn. So that's why I'm cooking without the sauce yet.
How can you tell when it's the right time to put the sauce in?
Well, you can see that your noodles are not as sticky.
Oh, okay.
It's kind of wilted down. And it's typically about 3 minutes. And now we can go in with the special sauce, Trini.
Okay.
So you're gonna take a scoop of this. See how it's bubbling, it's thick.
You don't have to go to the gym after this. This is good muscle
oh, you should,
for your
yes.
arm.
When it's all day, all night, yeah. So when you marry it all in, that's when you're gonna finish it off with your vegetables. You don't wanna put them right away because you don't want it to, you know, wilt too much. Kind of want a crunch to it.
My mouth is watering. I can't wait to try this. This is terrific. Of course, this is just one of the many dishes on your menu. Coming up in the next segment, we're gonna sit down, we'll have this dish in front of us, but also some of your more popular items,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes,
okay,
yes.
Miley, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Are you hungry yet?
I can't even tell you what my stomach is doing to me right now.
Yeah.
It's having a fight with itself in my stomach. Saying, feed me now.
Well, you know what? They are right down the street from us.
Yes,
so
they are.
Very, very close. We could go there for dinner.
Dinner could be a good thing tonight.
Yeah. But go check them out. Again, they just opened about 7 months ago, but their Hawaii Kai restaurant is super popular.
Yep.
They even have a kind of a private room that can fit like 10 to 12 people with a monitor. So people actually have business meetings back there.
I love the fact that she's getting in there and just going
doing
at it.
Doing it herself,
yeah.
I know. You can trust an owner that actually does the cooking too.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That knows
the
how
owner
to cook.
/ chef.
Yes,
yeah.
Very nice.